After the removal of the fluid filter, we have second filters left. One, the inlet strainer in the hopper, and second, the gun fluid filter. How to clean it? You can screw, and so you see the filter. You can clean it or replace it. It's only possible to mount it in one direction. This is the right direction, and so you can the clean filter or the filter with a bigger mesh install, and so the gun is ready for use.